No, we're changing the whole idea. We're not actually building a Christmas village, we're going to be building a Christmas theme park.
Ow.
What?
Yeah? Okay.
We're building a Christmas fucking theme park, dude.
Alright, yay.
Let's start this thing. Yeah, Christmas theme park.
Okay.
So let's start building Santa.
I don't know how to build Santa. He's a very unbuildable person.
Who? Don't say that about Santa. Right.
And we'll call it Norris's theme park.
That's it.
When you come in, you get a free tablet.
Yeah. With the astronomy app already installed.
With the free astronomy app. They're gazing at stars. God, Norris is just... Don't be a Norris. Alright. Oh my god, that looks kind of cool. Oh, oh, oh. Merry fucking Christmas. Mrs. Grimbo.
Do the other leg.
I'll work on the other leg. I will start working on the other leg. Actually, you know what I'm thinking, Ben?
What?
Alright, Santa and Norris have never been seen at the same time.
Oh, for God's sake, you're obsessed with the bloody man.
It wouldn't be. I'm starstruck.
I think you're fine. In one of the Coronation Street Christmas specials, hashtag tram year, Norris.
Oh, God. Did Norris die in that? Oh.
How did Norris die in it if he's still in it?
Tragedy strikes as Norris is struck down by a tram.
But Norris survives, but his tablet dies.
His shitty little... What tablet does he have?
I think it's a Kindle.
I really think we should stop talking about Norris.
Norris is Kindle.
Our American viewers are probably just like, shut... Whoa, Santa doesn't have a red belt. Has a black belt.
But his black belt's not going to be near his penis, is it? Just finish his crotch. We just need to finish his crotch, Jesus Christ. Have some respect, Will. Yeah, viewers, just so you know, we are doing this all legit. We are not actually looking at a photo of Santa.
As you can tell. Memory. That penis did not work out.
Oh, God. No. Just no. Oh, dear.
You know this is going to be something that I'm going to copy and paste everywhere.
Yeah. Christmas morning, it's just everywhere.
You just log on to the server on Christmas because you're that sad. And Santa's just everywhere. It's like, Will. Think about it, though. Once it's been Christmas morning, you basically just, like... Nobody gives a fuck, really.
No.
I actually enjoy the build-up to Christmas more than I enjoy Christmas Day.
Yeah, so do I.
That is a true fact.
What the fuck's that?
It's his belt.
Oh, right.
You think it was just a large Simpsons penis?
Yeah. Do you think we need to make this wider?
Hmm?
Do you think we need to make this wider?
No, we'll just have a skinny Santa.
Alright.
What do we do now? Welcome to Santa's Torso Land.
Building iron up. Oh, we don't have anything to talk about now. Norris is off subject. We don't have any Norris.
Ben, I'm gonna blow a gust of wind so hard it's gonna destroy your Santa, okay?
Oh god.
Watch. See where I'm stood? Alright, look at me.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh wow.
Have you turned around?
Undo it, boy. I just love how you were typing then.
It was like,
hey Will! Oh, wait, no, you're wearing Santa costume, aren't you? Bloody hell. I'm just taking inspiration from you. Oh, he's got white.
Oh, yes.
He's got white cuffs near his bloody shoes. Come on, man. Get the white. Get the whiteness.
What are you doing? Get into the Santa spirit.
God damn it, man. Oh, someone's hoovering. Apologies. Sorry, viewers. You're just gonna have to deal with that.
Professional.
Professional, let's speak. I thought I saw the house on the mountain there.
Knowing Weldon, it probably is.
Yes, that's right. We have white cuffs on Santa. That's looking great, man. I've not actually commented on this text about this time. This just at all. Do you like the text about Will? Oh, Christ.
God damn it, you were flying! I built this massive pit of hell.
You teleport?
You're just like looking up at me and you're just like, how are we gonna get back? You know which way it was? Oh, no, Ben, just follow the destruction.
Christ, what have you been doing, child? I could just put slash back. Oh. Oh, wow. You know where I just ended up?
Where?
I just ended up in the TARDIS adventure world.
No!
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we're taking a break from Christmas builds, and we want to show you the TARDIS adventure. Ben, please take me there. Go back.
Hang on, let me just... make sure we can get back here. That's the end from. Right. Oh, I can't get there anymore.
Oh. What was it like? Ben.
It's strange. I don't really know why I ended up there, because this is a completely different world and we don't even have that world on this map, on this server anymore, so. Chuff knows
what
how that
like?
Got.
Where did you go?
The usual spawn place where my dirt house was.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is looking good.
It looks exactly how Santa never did.
Yeah.
Evan, do you need any more inspiration?
Yeah, I'm gonna need it in a minute. Hang on. Just a belt.
Thanks to my wonderful laptop, I can't press F5. Wait, Ben, if I give you this sword. Come here. Uh-huh. If I give you this sword. Have you got space in your inventory?
I do now.
If I give you this sword. Will you have the power?
Power of what?
Right click.
No.
No, it's like spam right click.
No.
Oh, throw it back to me. Blech. You prick. You bitch! Alright, pass it.
Hey, I'm trying to get inspiration.
Right.
I'm trying to get inspiration, turn around.
I still have the power. How to do that.
Stop doing that. Oh, maybe because I was flying. Oh, balls.
Oh, shit. I've just assigned it to my hand. So I can no longer, like, punch things. Because, look, if I punch something...
Don't do it. Please. Thank you. So don't punch anything.
Alright, what happens now? More white?
Well, hang on. Turn to me.
The title of this episode will be Santa Model. Just informing you, Benjamin.
Okay.
You know those people who build like giant statues, it must take them so long.
No, I don't think you'd be bothered, to be honest.
Because I mean, look how shit our Santa is.
Just hope. good, I guess.
Alright, actually, from a distance, you can tell it's Santa.
Do you know it's Santa, or...? I don't even know why
probably
we're building
because
Santa.
I know it's Santa.
I don't even know why we're building Santa. We should be, like, building Norris.
He'd be building Norris.
Let him reach up to the stars.
Build Norris's tablet. Oh god, where?
What?
I just pasted Santa's body, but I don't know where it went. We're just gonna be like halfway through the Utopia series. And just bump into half of Santa.
Hang on, I need your inspiration.
No, Ben, it said paste relative to you, and then it just disappeared. Alright, I'm inside Santa. Actually, I might start hollowing him out.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Hang on, let me just...
We can have, like, a Santa house. We're having a Santa house. I'm going to, like, build ladders up his legs. Oh, Ben, guess what starts tomorrow?
Haven't a clue.
Really?
Oh, Christmas Adventure, yeah.
I actually can't wait. I don't know if it's going to be the same with Henry not being there.
Is he not being in it?
No, he's not in it this year.
Why, who's in it? Who's
It's Lewis, Toby, and Martin. But do you want to hear the depressing thing?
What?
It's the last one.
Why?
I was so upset when he said that.
Oh my god.
No more Christmas Adventure, Ben.
Oh well, it's just going to have to be four losers who take over. Where are you?
Of course. Cough, cough, we don't have four friends, Ben.
Yeah. Hang on. Oh, Stephen. Damn it, Steve. No, I'm trapped in it.
What was the foundation of Santa? What did you build him on?
Blackpool.
No, I mean, what did you actually build him on? Because I think you built him on, like, wool. Not wool. Ice.
Oh, he was on grass. Oh, I could just use a chest plate.
It's come to a sad conclusion. You know how everyone dies on Coronation Street? Norris is gonna die one day.
Yeah, it says Ken. He's been, you know, Ken.
Oh, no, Ken is fucking immortal.
William Roach has been in it since it actually started.
Has he actually?
Yeah, he's been it throughout the whole thing. He was in the first episode and he's still in it now.
Yeah, Ken's immortal. Ken just can't die.
Or in other words, if William Roach comes out of it, no one else will actually employ him.
Yeah, because he'll just be known as Ken.
Oh yeah, that guy, that geezer, that's Ken. Who wants to know Ken?
Ken. What happened to Deirdre? I haven't been watching.
She's the actress has taken time out. She's exhausted.
Oh.
Well, you shouldn't be a fucking actress then.
I was gonna say, that's a bit of a shit thing for an actor to do. I'm taking time out, I'm exhausted from getting paid too much.
I don't even know why I'm using you anymore, I've got my own chest plate. Oh yeah, look at that.
So I love how you've been building a moss, I've been fucking... Oh my god. What? Love it.
You need some arms. I bet there's actually just like a pro statue maker watching this. And they're just like, what the fuck is that?
I don't think a pro statue maker would be saying, what the fuck is that? I think they'd be saying, I think I found someone I need to employ. Benjamin Pearson.
You're not supposed to reveal my last name on YouTube.
What about? Is that the first time your last name half ever been revealed?
No, I caught it myself. A few times. Hey, then I might have friends on Facebook. Depressing thing. I only have about 200 friends.
You only have 200 friends?
No, I think I've got like 300 or something.
I was going to say, if you cut back, you killed some friends off.
Yeah, I killed Ken off.
Sure. Ken cannot be killed off.
Oh god, what is that arm?
Alright, don't alter it.
I'm altering it, sorry. Not be seen in public by building that arm. What?
It's like he's dislocated every part of him and then got midget syndrome. Midgetism.
Midgetism.
Midgetism. I want midgetism. I need a sign.
Oh, Christ.
What?
Just that arm now. It looks better, but it needs to be longer. Just think, when these episodes aired, it would have been, we'd have already seen two Christmas adventures.
Oh my god, we will, won't we?
So what we're talking about now is past news.
Yeah, it is. Well, it's not as if our viewers will care, I mean, we only have a couple of them.
What viewers?
Hi! Hey, couple of viewers!
Yes, sad bastards who are watching.
Ben, don't insult them.
God damn.
They are our faithful viewers.
What, you, me and Mike?
Yeah.
They
will not
better.
Be criticised. There, I've got... Come inside. Come inside, then.
Yeah. This could be where you get all your tickets things. You know, like Pleasure Beach has like a Noah's Ark. Ben's leg. Will's leg. The Norris hole. Let me guess, I'll just go down there and just be a Norris shrine.
Let's be a villager.
Is that how thin it is, really?
Yeah, it's really bad.
I thought I'd barely thicker than that.
Nope.
Them legs are wider than that. Oh, no.
Are you making fun of the Norris hole?
Yeah.
I'm gonna build a ticket booth.
Well, this was our ticket booth.
No, that's Santa. You may have got things a little bit messed up.
Yes, maybe.
What's it called?
The Santa hole.
No, what's the actual thing called?
Norris's theme park.
Ben, I don't think it is. What's it actually called?
Norrisville.
Enough about fucking Norrie.
That's what is on the sign.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah.
Fucking Norrisville.
Look.
I can... Oh my god. You spelled Ville wrong, it's like V-I-L-L-E.
Is it? Oh.
Yeah.
I spelled it the cool way.
There you go, commenters. I have just said what you've been thinking.
The fuck is that?
It's supposed to be Santa's hat.
It's a chuffing bad.
Shut up. I don't think we're ever going to get better at Minecraft than we are right now.
No, true. He's like really skinny.
Is it Norris or Morris?
Norris? Morris. Look at that. the hell? We've been talking about him all, like...
Oh my god.
Episode, you think he's called Morris? Christ. Oh dear, oh dear.
I can't name this village and Norris.
Morris.
I can't name this village and Norris because he just wants it to trade.
What the hell's that?
It's a villager. No! My Morris tag.
This thing is massive. There. Pigeons is overhead.
What?
We're gonna keep him headless.
No, we're not gonna keep him fucking headless, you moron.
What? How do you do Santa's head? We could start with a beard, I guess.
Man, I'm gonna name you fucking Morris.
Go in there. Go in there! Stop running around! No. Don't get me angry! No. No. Norris might have died.
Here comes Morris.
Here comes Morris!
Oh god, this series, what is this?
I'm not gonna question it.
Ben, I'll keep working on Sonic. Can you, like, make the ticket booth look not retarded?
No, because Santa look retarded. No, it does already, but... Why has he got a black beard?
It doesn't. What's you just that? These are his... These are his black eyes.
Oh, God. We're only on episode 3. Jesus Christ. Yeah, probably on episode 6. I'll probably split them all. But what is that? I'm just not
just
gonna...
Go work on the ticket move.
Get rid of this bloody monstrosity.
No!
Chuffing ticket move. I'm not looking at Santa. Christ. I'm gonna leave myself with a surprise.
Horace.
What the hell is that? Gonna give me nightmares.
Oh, fuck me, wow. I didn't step back and actually look up. It's like a really bad mall Santa.
You do realise that is his beard. Well, come and stand where I'm standing.
Where are you standing?
Yeah. Look. Will. Just looks like a tall, skinny Santa that scares kids.
And wears a ninja mask.
Oh, I can't carry on. We're going to have to leave that episode here. Thanks. Going to have to F5 it. Where's my F5? I'll just set the screenshot. Thanks a bunch for watching.
Ben, look behind him. Oh, God, he's even scarier from behind.
Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed that episode. Did leave a like, subscribe, for more Morris. Oh Christ. Thanks a lot guys. Bye!